Hello guys, welcome to Amit Thinks. In this video, we will learn how to install the current Java version on Windows 11. Let's start. Go to the web browser. Type Oracle Java. Press enter. Click on the first link, oracle.com/java. Here it is. Click download Java. Here are the versions. The current one is the following. Go below, click Windows. Here I'll go for the exe file. Here it is. Click on it. Now the download started. Let's wait. We have downloaded the exe file. Right click and click open to begin the installation. Minimize. The setup started. Click next. The path is visible where Java will get installed. Not a problem, keep it as it is. Click next. Now the setup started. Let's wait. Successfully installed. Click close. Now let us go to the path. It was in C drive. Program files. Java. Double click. Bin. Under the bin, copy the path. Right click, copy, minimize. Go to start. Type environment variables. Here click open. Click environment variables. Now go to path and double click here. Under this, click new. Right click, paste. We have pasted the same path. After that, click OK. OK. And the last OK. Now we have installed Java. Go to start, type CMD. Click open. Let us verify the installation. Type Java space hyphen hyphen version and press enter. The version is visible. That means we successfully installed it. Now if you want to run your first Java program after installing, refer the link in the description. With that, we have also provided a free Java tutorial. Thank you for watching the video.